This is just day one, guys. That was day one aftermath. Mm-hmm. Today we're in day two, and we're gonna do some more touring. I know I didn't get a chance to really talk in the intro because, you know, the minute we got to New Orleans, we just kind of started touring around. But we are definitely going to continue checking out other places around NOLA, and we're gonna. Sorry, I'm just having a quick laugh just looking at this guy. This guy's like taking a huge L. But we're definitely gonna. we're definitely gonna tour around more. This is just me having an introduction, at least to this goddamn segment. But it's already a good time so far. We already met a bunch of people yesterday. We're gonna keep going and meeting other people as well. So check it out. Stay tuned for this. Segment is this? I think segment 12. We'll be eating at that Slipper Cafe. All right, we're gonna go to the Slipper Cafe and check out all the other. Here we go. So far so good. Honestly, the culture here is incredible.
The people are actually like really nice here, so that's the one thing, because we met a few people. We had one of the bartenders we met at, what's that restaurant we were at? The Boil? The Crawfish Boil?
Boil Seafood.
Boil Seafood. So we went a little bit towards west of New Orleans just to check out the spot. Got some crawfish and went to a park by Tulane University. It was wonderful, first of all, especially the scenery. Like, you're never going to see an environment like this unless you're here in the city of New Orleans. So, but overall, everything was good, though, so far. We were going to try to go out to Frenchman Street tonight, but I think we're just going to play it by ear, see how it goes. And if we're beat, we're probably just going to chill and then probably do it tomorrow, since we got another whole day to check more stuff out. And then probably we're gonna go out clubbing tomorrow night, and then Saturday we'll just finish up. Like, what do we have? What do we have to do? I'm sorry. And then, you know, sign off with a bang. So let's finish this up, guys.
Oh my God.